money from the USA, all through the death of his Uncle Joe. He got a million and a half or so. Says McGilligan, I'll give a fancy ball down at the old ancestral hall. Invited the neighbours, everyone, for to have some music and some rare old fun. So they all went down to Mick McGilligan's ball, where they had to tear the paper off the wall to make room for all the people in the hall.
All the girls and the boys made a devil of a noise at Mick McGilligan's ball. All of the neighbors came from near and far. Mulligan arrived there in a motor car. Rafferty arrived in an aeroplane. You'll never see the like again.
And there was a shout when two old skins came along at a gallop with the two Miss Quinns.
And they all went down to Mick McGilligan's ball, where they had to tear the paper off the wall to make room for all the people in the hall. All the girls and the boys made a devil of a noise at Mick McGilligan's ball.
Fluters and fiddlers danced around, drumming on the drum made a lovely sound.
They blew a gale on the old trombone, then really rollicked to the piper's drone.
When they finished with the whiskey, beer and wine, they took a hand in auld lang syne.
And there was a like I do declare, as the grand old hooly down in Sweet Kildare. When they all went down to Mick McGilligan's ball, where they had to tear the paper off the wall to make room for all the people in the hall. All the girls and the boys made a devil of a noise at Mick McGilligan's ball. All the girls and the boys made a devil of a noise at Mick McGilligan's.